practice in farming for the past 3 years. So previous to my agriculture stint, I was a software engineer working in the US in Los Angeles. Why agriculture is the question that arises. So, being into a software industry, doing the same monotonous job and a lot of repetitive works to be done every day, there's no much of challenges. You tend to spend a lot of time in front of sitting in front of a computer around 12 to 13 hours a day. I was not able to concentrate on my personal life. So that is when I thought enough is enough. I have to move back to my hometown and start doing agriculture. Past 2 years I have earned around like 17 to 18 lakhs by growing a short-term crops along with the perennial crops that we used to grow for the past many years.